Attention! This extension is designed to work with After Effects and requires the installation of the Element 3D plugin.